Robin Williams Death, Abhishek Bachchan, Varun Dhawan, Ritesh McMahon. Last night, the 63-year-old legendary actor was found dead in his home. Robin Williams, who have been battling with depression for long, was in rehab until July. Reports claim that asphyxiation was the cause of death. Bollywood celebs took to Twitter to express their sorrow over the death of the Robin Williams. Shabana Azmi, Robin Williams. What a loss. You leave behind a vacuum difficult to fill, but your remarkable body of work will continue to inspire. R.I.P., Ritesh Deshmukh, no amount of thank yous are enough, yet thank you, Robin Williams. R.I.P., Abhishek Bachchan, oh Captain, my. Terrible news about the passing of one of my favorite actors. Mr. Robin Williams. This is the first time he made anyone cry. Karan Johar, this is just too sad. R.I.P. Robin Williams. Arjun Rampal, woke up to the awful and tragic news of Mr. Robin Williams. He touched our hearts through so many wonderful characters. R.I.P. Captain O Captain. Siddharth Malhotra, sad to hear of Robin Williams. R.I.P. and thank you for all the laughs. Farhan Akhtar, Robin Williams. Thank you for the decades of entertainment. R.I.P. Varun Dhawan, crushed after hearing this. RIP Robin Williams, you're an inspiration and a teacher. Maybe the angels need some fun. Bollywood life mourns the loss of the great and veteran actor. May his soul rest in peace.